In 1964, Arno Penzias and Robert Wilson discovered the cosmic microwave background radiation, or in simple terms, the light that is almost as old as the universe itself. In 2009, we launched Planck Space Telescope to further examine this phenomena. It worked really hard for 4 years until it was deactivated in 2013. And while all this was going on, all I could think of is how? We discovered this radiation 50 years ago. How is it still possible for us to see it today? I mean, when the star explodes far, far away, it gets super bright for a couple of days or weeks at the most, and then it slowly disappears. The light gets emitted from the star, and once it passes the Earth, it's gone. We don't get to see it ever again. So why this isn't the case with the cosmic microwave background? It's because there is one crucial difference. The light from the supernova comes from just a tiny little spot in our sky. On the other hand, cosmic microwave background comes from everywhere because the whole universe started from everywhere. In fact, as long as you are concerned, you are the center of the universe. The universe and the Big Bang started from where you are right now. Isn't that cool? So, since the universe started from everywhere, the cosmic microwave comes from everywhere. But this doesn't answer our question, does it? To fully understand this, we must first understand the fact that scientists nonchalantly throw around these days. It's that the universe is most likely infinite. Completely infinite in size. Seriously, they talk about it as if it's something completely normal and ordinary. Not in my book. So, since the universe is infinite in size, there will always be light that didn't reach us yet. That's why it's still possible for us to see the cosmic microwave background. But that won't be the case for very long. In 1 trillion years from now, plus or minus a few years, the light will be stretched out of recognition by the expansion of our universe. So, future astronomers, I'm sorry. To top it all off, you don't need some super expensive equipment for you to detect this radiation. No. You only need your TV. When you turn on your TV, about 1% of this noise comes from that light. Imagine that. You can watch the birth of our universe on your TV. Sort of. And that's it for now. If you like this video, you would do me a big favor by sharing it on Twitter, Facebook, Reddit, or whatever else people use these days. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.